I wasn't planning on sleeping this week anyways. He's just at the foot of my bed, watching me with that malicious smile. He whispers, "Go to sleep," and slowly descends down, keeping his eyes locked on mine. I'm too afraid to look away until he's finally out of my sight. I hold my breath. I try not to move. He can be on any side of my bed, but if I truly had to guess, I'd guess he's under it. I just have to stay alert the whole night, and I can't fall asleep, no matter how exhausted I am. If I try to jump off my bed, I wonder if I can make it. But... the alarm rings out, and I stir. I'm confused. What happened last night? Then it hits me. I fell asleep. And I sit up abruptly. His eyes are the last things I'll ever see.